that you please be mindful not to litter, not to spit on her, to just hold her as a sacred woman, a female, that we have sacred life givers here. Please honor them, respect them. Our elders, our young ones, our youth, and the adults, the four seasons, spring, summer, fall, winter, all of those go in a four. So I thank you. I'm going to go around all the food booths and all the vendor booths with the sacred sage, its medicine, and the copal. All of these are going to be brought out to bless each and every one of you, that we have an awesome day. And please help each of the vendors too, to help promote them and to have a great day. Even the car show here on the right and the farmers market. You see how we can all come together as a community and have fun and honor each other. So thank you for being here again. Let's have fun. Let's make some money. And let's just honor our ancestors who have crossed over. Oh.
Thank you. Table right there with lots of goodies, lots of pastries. If you guys want to come and support, that's the best way to do it. Or if you want to donate, we have also have a donation tip jar. So we really appreciate it. Thank you very much. And that was my little ones for you guys. Thank you. Have a beautiful Saturday.
También las mujeres mueren, y yo quiero ser así.
Son de la muerte, son los de palabras dormidas que se aburren y no son quienes de pensar se olvidan,
que se aburren y no son.
quienes de pensar se olvidan. Son de la muerte, son de los que temen amar, dependiendo de su suerte, como estando sin estar. Dependiendo de su suerte, como estando sin estar. La barca espera tranquila, mientras los mira pasar. Se sonríe no más de verlos, vivir para trabajar. Son de la muerte, son.
My name is Damien and this is Darius and we represent Red Brand Clothing. We're happy to be here representing our brand for today's festivities and events. We hope everyone has a great time and we're happy to support the community.
Buenas tardes o días. Me llamo Lisette. Soy la creadora de Styles by Lisi. Me gusta hacer joyas a diferentes clases y también diademas para las cabezas con flores. Todo lo que hago, yo lo hago. Estos son corazones sagrados, los pinto yo, hago pulseras con nombres o palabras especiales, como ustedes quieran. Si quieren ver, tengo muchas cosas, muchas aretes, tengo aretes de calaveras, tengo cadenas de calaveras. Me encanta mucho el Día de los Muertos y este año es muy especial. Acaba de fallecer mi papá hace 2 meses y estoy pensando en él. Vengan a ver todo lo que tenemos aquí en este día, sábado 6 de noviembre, para ver todos los vendedores que tenemos aquí para el Día de los Muertos. Gracias.
Hello, my name is Evelyn. We're here at the Day of the Dead. Día de los Muertos. Come by and buy our merchandise. We have silver earrings, some dresses, some headbands, and some handcrafted jewelry. So come by and visit.
I'm with Top Line Designs and this is our booth. We have decals for your cars, car windows. We can do banners. We can do all kinds of things. These are for the missing children that were found at the residential schools. A portion of this money will go to the AIM chapter here in Vallejo, California.
Pan de muerto con tamales y atolito, calabacitas con chile.
And my display for today, her name is La Llorona. She's my Katrina and she was inspired by the song and the folklore story of La Llorona. And I'll be singing the song as well in a few minutes here. And hopefully dance with her and yeah, we'll be showing her off. So that's why my inspiration is La Llorona, and that is her name now.
All
thanks
right.
Very much. Glad to be here.
Penny, or Malice B is my artist name, and all of my artwork here, I do original paintings and then I make spiritual candles and cards and prints off of the paintings. And these are, they all have different meanings. Like this one was inspired by my cousin who suffers from insomnia. And so I made a relaxation candle. I put positive energy in it so she could get good rest. And I put it with vanilla and lavender. And this one over here is for my friend who's going through chemotherapy, cancer. And so I went ahead and put all the symbology to help her get through this time. And it's all written on the card. Each one has different meanings. And you can find my art at Melis B on Instagram. I also do lots of murals and I have a public piece at the Transit Center. I did a mosaic as well. So look for me on Instagram at Melis B and also Melissa Penny on Facebook. Here's the original paintings that I make the prints off of. As Princess Leia.
Una bolsita.
That's cute. Yeah, with that.
Good. Yeah.
Y la tengo en muchos colores. Mira, California. Y tengo mi tienda de artesanías. Y
se llama LPJ Jewelry, es mi compañía y nosotros nos dedicamos a vender pura artesanía de Guadalajara. Todos mis productos vienen de Guadalajara. Tenemos chapa de oro aquí, que viene del Centro Joyero de Guadalajara. Todos estos accesorios vienen de Guadalajara. Los sombreros bordados, embroidered, vienen todos de Guadalajara. Tengo huicholes, estos me los traen de Guadalajara. Todos están disponibles para ustedes en Vallejo, California. Mi número es 707-712-4144. Mi nombre es Leticia Pacas, mi compañía es LPJ Jewelry. Tenemos collares de palma. Si gusta algún diseño especial, yo misma se los puedo elaborar. Gracias.
Cántame la sandunga. bucal de jugo de oro, las flores de todos los sones. Canta la martiniana y mamá, que alegra los corazones. No me llores, no, no me llores, no, porque si lloras yo peno. En cambio, si tú me cantas, yo siempre vivo y nunca muero. En cambio, si tú me cantas, yo siempre vivo y nunca muero. Mamá, música que no muere. No me llores, no, no me llores, no, porque si lloras yo peno. En cambio, si tú me cantas, yo siempre vivo y nunca muero. En cambio, si tú me cantas, yo siempre vivo.
Ay,